The flight test crew embarking on a new aviation adventure. Their mission, piloting the maiden flight of the world's latest and most efficient long-range single-aisle aircraft, the A321LR, or long range. Thanks to new engines and a third fuel tank option, it can fly more than 7,000 kilometers non-stop, opening up whole new transatlantic routes using single-aisle planes.
It's a real game changer because it combines the super efficiency of the single aisle segment with the capabilities of the wide body segment, while combining seat fuel burn with range capability and comfort. You can see this aircraft, for example, can now fly over the Atlantic comfortably from New York to Paris, or it can also serve any other route such as Dubai, Beijing, or Singapore, Sydney.
This is the view inside the aircraft now, of course, with flight test equipment. It won't look anything like this when you step on board, but when you do, you'll be able to fly in remarkable comfort, with a seating range from 100 to 240 seats. For airlines, it offers them the flexibility they're looking for.
Today we can see potential from secondary cities to hubs, or from secondary cities to secondary cities where you would need that range, and where today only legacy aircraft are operating and providing lower cost of 30% lower cost than the competition.
It will be all sorts of airlines. It can be a main carrier. It can also well be a new business model for low-cost carriers. It can also be private airlines doing it, making high comfort services. The aircraft is extremely versatile, and it can fly very long range in a low density, super comfort layout, but it can also well seat 240 pax in high density layout to fly super economical.
Despite the rain, it was a hugely successful flight. It lasted just over 2.5 hours. The A321neo already has an 80% market share in its class. With the brand new long-range version, that popularity amongst the airlines and its passengers will only grow.
In fact, it is the A320 family is clearly leading its segment. We have more than 8,000 aircraft in service, and every 2 seconds somewhere in the world an A320 family member is taking off or landing, and very soon it will be this one on top.
The A321LR is scheduled to go into service later this year, whether it's Paris, New York, Singapore, Sydney, Europe to Latin America, or single aisle routes that haven't even been thought out yet.